now. Sit.
Stay.
Nap. Picture time.
I'm starving.
You know, Prince Philip will be visiting his father, King Hubert, soon, and he wants to bring a special gift. We think the king would like some drawings of the castle. Do you think you could help me create them? Goodbye. Don't forget about the sketches, dear.
There! Look! Use your wand to collect that one.
Wherever did you learn to do that?
I can't wait to see the fireworks.
I shall see you later.
Oh,
the stories I could tell. Yes, it's me, Captain Hook. Famous pirate, legend, etc.
I'd like to include a little message to go along with the sketches. But I can't seem to find my quill or a piece of parchment to write on. While I think about what to write, would you please find me a quill and some parchment? Oh, I adore waltzing.
Take a look at our wide selection of costumes. I'm sure you'll find something you'll like. It seems like you really knew what you wanted. That really was the perfect choice for you.
Did you wish for a spyglass? Aladdin's got one for you.
How do you do? Must you go? Goodbye, then. It's a lovely day for a walk, isn't it?
So good.
Did you wish for a spyglass? Aladdin's got one for you.
The mice are having such fun helping me make your outfit. While we keep working, do you think you could find them something to eat? I would be very grateful. Thank you. Goodbye, and don't forget about Jack and Gus. For being so small, they like to eat quite a lot. Oh, hello.
Up there, use your wand to pull it down.
You there, kindly give me your attention. Wait, stop, over here.
Thank you.
isn't getting too late. I must get back to the palace. Oh, thank you. This corn will make the mice very happy. And the birds will love it, too. Oh, goodness, I almost forgot. Your new outfit should be ready soon. How lovely. I hope we meet again. When I first met the prince, I didn't know that's who he was, but I did know he was very charming. There's one thing I've learned. You can never have too much thread when you're sewing. I'll never forget you. Have a lovely day. I hope it isn't getting too late. I must get back to the palace. We've finished making your outfit. Oh, we hope you'll like it. Perhaps you could try it on and see how it looks for a royal pose. A dance? It would be my pleasure. Can you match how I'm standing? A dance? It would be my pleasure. There now, dear. Stand just like me. How wonderful. Oh my goodness, my glass slippers. We've been working so hard, I almost forgot them. Please, could you help me find them? Oh, thank you. Oh, I've run off without my slippers. Please, do tell me if you see them anywhere. When the prince is as quiet as you are, I know he's thinking about his work. I had the most wonderful time on my walk, and I danced with my dream prince. I hope you enjoy it.
After the fireworks tonight, they're gonna be a blast. Hope to see you soon.
Glad to see you again.
Aladdin's got a spyglass just for you.
Wow, look at that.
I'm wearing these bands today.
And just where do you think you're going?
My slippers! Oh, thank you. Now all we need are our invitations. Don't be late now.
No way! Level 10?
Hello, I'm Cinderella.
Come here! Hurry!
Stay right there!
I never played hooky from school. I mean, not without... Oh, no! I'm in awful trouble! I was going to school with my school books when Monstro the Whale came and swallowed them all up. I just gotta get them back. Could you help me? Could you make Monstro sneeze? Then maybe he'll sneeze my books out. Find a pepper pot. That'd do it. Oh! Forget to find Pepper for Monstro. Gee, I hope you're having fun.
I always like all of them.
When I first met the prince, I didn't know that who he was.
Gee, I hope you're having fun.
I must get an unbirthday card for all of you. Oh, hello there. Oh, I'm so excited to see what you do next.
Here, Monstro, catch. Look out! He's gonna blow! Oh, gosh!
Whew! That was close! He could have swallowed me!
Gee! My school books blew all over! Can you help me pick them up before I lose them again? Please?
You sure are friendly.
Goodbye, and thanks for helping me find my books.
Sometimes stuff gets hidden up high. So if you spot something sparkling up there, use your wand to pull it down.
I really want to check out the Haunted Mansion.
Thank you, guys.
I don't know when I've ever been so excited. How wonderful!
You'll find me, Mom. I promise.
Gee, you found all my books. Thank you so much. Now I can go to school and... Uh-oh, one of them got wet, and the pictures are all ruined. Do you think you could make the pictures look nice again? Would you try? Please? I can move, I can dance. Goodbye. I'm really happy you're helping fix my school book. Gee, this is a big place!
Cinderella's so nice, I know she'll sign your book.
Why, I hear music. Perhaps someone's having a music lesson. I hope we meet again. Right here, in your book. Why, certainly. Thank you so much. Off you go. Goodbye. Has anyone seen Jack or Gus? Oh, I hope that mean old cat Lucifer hasn't been chasing them again.
Mm-hmm.
There I go, singing again. Must have been daydreaming. Good afternoon. I'm sure Anastasia and Drizella are still in bed.
Get your camera! Take a picture! Souvenir time!
Good day to you!
I wish the mermaids were here.
Princess Aurora's right on the way.
Why, hello. Good wishes to you.
Come faster!
I'll be there in a minute.
Maybe if you're good, Mickey will give you a
birthday. He will?
Thank you! Oh, I just love taking a walk and dreaming the day away.
Oh, sweetest, we can come back again.
Did you wish for a spyglass? Aladdin's got one for you.
You should go see Aladdin. He's got something special for you.
I totally forgot about the Yeti on the Matterhorn.
Good day to you.
I like you too!